Hey everyone, how's it going? I thought I'd play another game this weekend called Hustle. Now Hustle's an interesting game. It's kind of like, I suppose, a cross between a puzzle game and Snake. The idea of this game is you've got something like 90 seconds and you've got to get as many points in that time. I checked the score for this game on Twin Galaxy. I think the world record, I think it's just shy of 20,000. Now the best I've ever managed at this game is about 13,000. It is a hard game, and I think it's a little bit unbalanced. I feel like, you know, if you get a good run, it's because, you know, you got lucky. Like, you know, because, like, for example, your snake could be over here, and then suddenly a box could spawn over here, and you can't get there in time. And no matter how well you play this game, you can't exactly do much about that. So this is a game where it's not all about reaction. I think it's I'd say about a third of it is luck. So let's see if lady luck is on my side. All right, here we go. Okay. All right, let's go. I tend to find if there's a mystery box and a number box, probably best to go for the number box because you don't know what the mystery box is going to be. The cool thing about your snake is while it's devouring its points, you can actually move the joystick in the next direction. So as soon as you can move, you go in that section, which is really handy when things get really fast. So I'm going to go down. I tend to find it's best to kind of move around the center screen, that way you're close to most of the boxes. You've got a chance. If you're going around the center of the screen, at least you have a shot at getting a box. I'll probably miss one of these. Ah, crap. A box before it runs out. Yes. Considering this was a crap run, I did alright points wise. I'm gonna do another run, see if I can do better. I want to see if I can at least get 14,000. So here we go. But no penalties, and I got 13,000. I'm gonna try one more run, one more, see if I can do better than 13,000. Alright, here we go. I think we're doing alright so far. I've hit every box so far. Crap, missed one box. Am I gonna get the other box? Yes. Can I get the other box? Yes. I've got a shot of beating my other score. Yes! Just want no penalties now. Woohoo! 14,900! Not bad. Anyway, that was Hustle, and I think I've been hustled by the game. But, hey, hope you enjoyed the video, and thank you for watching.